How's it going, everybody? Welcome back. And today I'm going to show you guys how to install NordVPN very quickly, no matter which device you're on. Now, before we begin, if you guys are interested in NordVPN, you'll find a link in the description down below that'll give you an extra month if you'd like to claim that. You'll also find a full review in the description down below if you're interested in learning more about NordVPN. Okay, so there are two ways to install NordVPN. You could just go to the NordVPN website and hit download, okay? And when you click download, obviously, you can just pick whichever platform you're trying to download it on, and that would be it. You click the download, and that's it. Or you could just go to buy NordVPN, and then you'll receive a link to your email, and you'll be able to download it from there. All right, so that's one way. Or you could just go to your browser, whether you're on Mac or PC. If you're on Mac, just go to the Apple Store and download the IKE application, not the regular application. The IKE application will actually give you the NordLynx protocol, which is the quickest protocol. As you can tell here, this is the NordLynx protocol. Now I'm on PC, so I'll get the NordLynx protocol regardless of the version that I download. There's only one version. So again, another way to download NordVPN is just look up download NordVPN, and there it is. Windows, just hit, let's say, you can just click this and it will take you to that page, and just hit download for Windows, and that's pretty much it. You'll get a file right here, and once this file is downloaded, all you need to do is just click it and keep clicking yes, 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 yes until you reach the application. You will get this application right here, and well, if you bought NordVPN, you could just put in your code. I believe they will email you a code once you purchase NordVPN, and you can just input your credentials, and that would be it. It really is as simple as that. And obviously, if you're on other devices, of course, it is very easy. Just go to your Play Store or your Apple Store, look up NordVPN, and you are good to go. It is compatible on many devices. And as you can tell here, whether you're on Linux, iOS, Mac, Android, PlayStation, you know, if you have a router, it's compatible with most modern devices. So you are good to go. So that'll be it for this video. Again, if you guys are interested in NordVPN, you'll find links to special deals and discounts in the description down below, as well as a full review that'll give you more of an in-depth look into the privacy policy, speed streaming, and torrenting capabilities, as well as security and features. And keep in mind that you will be getting a 30-day money-back guarantee no matter which plan you decide to get. And of course, you'll be able to claim that refund through the live chat support right here, available with the support button. Just click that and you'll be able to get access to the live chat support, and you will be able to ask them for your refund. Granted, you ask for it before the 30th day. This is how you can try out NordVPN for free for 30 days. Just remember to claim your refund if you're not satisfied, or if you just want to claim your refund regardless, just make sure to ask for it before the 30th day. So that'll be it for this video. Comment below if you have any questions. I'll be happy to answer all of them. Like and subscribe if you'd like to support the channel and stay up to date with everything VPNs and cybersecurity. Thank you guys very much for watching, and I'll see you in the next one. Have a wonderful day.